first and foremost, understand this. I'm a 38-year employee with the City of St. Pete. I'm not new to government. I'm not new to city service or city employee, okay? More importantly, please understand that if you followed what happened with my departure, I made it very clear that I was leaving anyway in December, okay? And I'd already made up my mind in December, based upon my knowledge of what was happening internally, that I would not be supporting the incumbent. So it has nothing to do with anger or bitterness or what have you. More importantly, five of the sitting council members have endorsed the candidate other than the incumbent. They speak to the same issues that I speak to. Credibility, leadership, flip-flopping, and what have you. So cease telling people that my position is one that's based on anger. I'm far more intelligent than that. And as I said before, I am an observer, a practitioner, and I've been in city government for a very long time. Okay? So based upon my assessment of the incumbent and his abilities and the individual who's running against him, I think we need a change. I think we need fresh ideas, new leadership, and I think that Mr. Price can think about it.
Thank you very much for talking to us. And Mr. Goliath, just to set the record straight, CBS Tampa has, we have not reported that this is a,
but
this
I
is
see, not I see, anger, I see so. Multiple forms of media interested, here.
Sir.
I'm just telling everybody, okay?
You're a very popular man, we're just
I know, but I'm making it clear for the record that black men, when they speak out, don't have to be angry, okay? 38 years in this business, please give me credit for having some sense of what's effective and what's not. All right?
Thank you.
So, David, we were ready.